It's a not so good news for all the Geeta Phogat fans as the wrestler got eliminated from the Khatron Ke Khiladi season 8 after failing to perform the elimination stunt. It all happened when Geeta and Monica were performing a task where they were put in a box which had ice cold water in it. They had to push water out of the tank as much as they could while more water kept coming in from the other side. Geeta couldn't perform the stunt and got eliminated. Well, your fans will terribly miss you, Geeta. News Desk.